Hello. Okay, so today I'm going to talk about a game that's coming out that a lot of people either know about because they're survival horror fans, or they don't know about because it's a Kickstarter game. The game's called Agony. It's been in development for probably like over 2 years, maybe something like that. They announced it not that long ago, like over a year ago. There's been a lot of hype surrounding this game because it's the first survival horror game set in hell. And the concept of hell, and there's demons and stuff like that. But I want to talk about something a little different than that. I want to talk about the initial release date for this game because this game was supposed to come out, I think it was late last year. Correct me if I'm wrong. And it never came out, it got delayed. Like, surprise, surprise, most games get delayed. This is a Kickstarter game, so like, people had to fund the game, and people have been looking forward to it. And I'm gonna be streaming this game when it comes out on my YouTube channel, of course. And hopefully it does come out on March 30th because it got delayed, like I said. So no one really knows when the physical copy is even coming out because like I tried looking up this game on Amazon, Amazon.com.ca, EB Games, which is like GameStop for Canada. Even like Walmart.com and like Best Buy and all these websites, and nothing still comes up, and there's no listing for it. And this game comes out in like 3 weeks, so I'm like, what's going on? Like, I understand it's a Kickstarter game, and like, it's hard to get stores, I guess, to sell your game, but they've said and they promised March 30th, the actual release date, and they actually gave you a choice of picking the cover art for the game, and there's four choices, and that's been done for like months now. So I don't know if there's gonna be a physical release for this game, and if there's not, that kind of sucks, but hopefully it comes out still digitally at least on March 30th, because that's people just want the game finally to be out. And the fact that people funded it and they're still waiting kind of sucks, but I mean it's they're trying to put their best work into it, I understand that. But I want to talk about more about like I think some people have the wrong mister or the wrong idea about the game, I guess, and that is that it's survival horror, it's supposed to be. It's set in hell and everything, but as far as like the elements of survival horror, like keeping, a decent amount of ammo or like maintaining ammo and just surviving and like the aspects of survival horror, I don't think this game is going to be like that. And I think some people might be let down for that reason alone. And they said that this game's going to be anywhere between 10 to 12 hours apparently. And that's a pretty good length for like I think most games, but I don't think it's gonna be multiplayer or anything. So it just kind of makes me wonder like what are you gonna be doing in hell, which is like the environment in this game for that long. Like apparently you can summon demons, you're a demon yourself, but then, in the first gameplay they ever show, you're just a normal human being, which would be like a soul, I guess, in hell, and you're just trying to get out and find the Red Goddess. Since the Red Goddess is like this character that maybe controls hell, I'm not sure. They don't really talk about. I don't know how like related this is to Christianity and the Bible or anything like that, but it's this Red Goddess character. I'm not sure what she's about. So it's kind of confusing on who you like what character you are and like if you're gonna be a demon or if you're gonna be a normal human being. So it's kind of confusing. I feel like they should probably let us know that by now because they don't really set give you a direction of like where the game's gonna be heading towards. Because, like, I'd rather be. It's like if you're summoning demons, that's all you're doing and running into these characters the entire game. I don't know how, like, boring that's gonna get. It almost seems like it's one of those. I wouldn't say RPG games, but, like, that would be kind of cool if it was, like, an RPG survival horror. I don't know if that would work, but I don't think it's gonna be traditional, like, survival horror game. I think a lot of people got that confused. So, this is just my quick thoughts on the game. It's just kind of confusing. I just hopefully it just come out and it lives up to the hype because it's been hyped like crazy for the people that know about it. I'm gonna be getting it regardless. I will be streaming it, so it's gonna be pretty sick. If you haven't heard about this game, I suggest you check it out. It's called Agony. It doesn't look scary really. Like I said, you're just wandering around in hell and you're just kind of like walking and interacting with, I guess, demons, and it's just kind of confusing. So I don't know what you're gonna be doing this entire game. It's just they kind of left you with like a lot of unopened questions, and I don't know. Like, I'm still looking forward to it, but I don't know if it's going to live up to the hype. If you know this game, if you've looked into it, I want to hear your thoughts, because I still don't see, like, 10 to 12 hours of gameplay, and, like, from what we've seen, I don't know how that's going to work. Unless there's no, that wouldn't even make sense. Like, co-op wouldn't really make sense, I guess. But anyways, yeah. So let me know what you think, because, like, I don't know how I feel about it at this moment, so peace.